Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghostly and welcome to my video. Today we are back with some Metro Exodus. And yeah, if you like the video, please leave a like, and if you're new here, subscribe and do all that cool shit. But today, already can see that flying fuck. Can I shoot him? Probably no. Oh, I don't have any ammo for this anymore. I can't reload. Okay. Let's see what we need to do.
Oh, don't you worry. We'll find your teddy.
Oh, we have to find that mechanic. Right. Gargoyles?
I don't think a single man from NATO would ever be here. Save for me, of course.
Actually, I want to.
Guess they could bomb the bridge if they wanted. Why set up a base
oh,
here?
We can craft those little bolts. Oh, we can upgrade this thing as well. How? Okay, I guess that's that.
There's one hell of a radioactive hotspot between this place and the port. The regions are off the scale.
So you better take a boat. We found one and docked it under the bridge.
Well, oh, how about? Nice. Actually, is there a, like, crafting station? I got some upgrades, but it doesn't seem like it.
Yeah, the planning's been trashed.
Okay.
No wonder
Artyom's afraid.
We could take the boat, but actually, can we just, like, walk over there? Oh, that's the hotspot. I guess we have the gas mask. And if we want, we have children now to take blood from. So we are fine. Oh. What scared of that little thing. Actually, I kinda don't like the scope. Because it's too big. That's what she said. But okay. All the enemies are like nearby, so we kinda don't need it actually. Did that thing saw me? It definitely saw me. Oh! Oh, reload! Oh, no! Are you fucking kidding me? Everything's fucking jamming or breaking on me. How many are there? Okay. I wanted to say they don't want to come here, but it doesn't seem like it. Oh, no. I'm going to lose all my ammo on here. Come on. Man. Fuck off. Big ugly rat. Is the silencer overheating? That's why I need to reload all the time. Oh, I have 12 bullets. Are you kidding me? Nice. Okay. This already was a bad idea. I lost half of my ammo. And there's a lot of radiation somewhere over here. Okay, let's check this place out. Do you have something for me? Nope. Do you? No. Chemicals. Oh, there's that shrimp thing again. I kinda wanna check out the radiation spot. Is that a good idea? Probably no. Was it this little bunker? Oh, it's a garage. Oh, it's something back there? No. Just Why is he breathing? Snack, why can I hear his heartbeat? Oh, that was the radiation thing. Didn't the clock supposed to show us that? Oh. There's radiation here. Kinda. Oh, no, that's bad. Okay. Let's check this place out. There's a lot of shrimps. Is there actually something useful in here? We got something on the map. Oh, yeah, we are not there yet. It's like over there. I'm guessing that. Yeah, the radiation detector is going off, but... Oh, I'm guessing the gas mask doesn't save us from radiation. And that would be... kinda normal. This guy didn't have a watch. So he died. Funny. Okay. Won't go there. Got it. There is something running on the left. Why there are so many of them? And my guns doesn't work. Okay, run. Okay, simple bush stops me. Oh, I actually don't think I can kill them all. Can I climb up here? Please? They can climb as well. Okay, reload. There's only four of them. Okay, jump up. It's easier to kill than that. Oh no. I can't jump. And they're up here as well. Okay. No. Are you fucking kidding me? This is the shittiest fucking... I have 11 bullets. Are you fucking kidding me? Last one. In the head. I have 3 bullets. I have 3 bullets left. Okay. I think it's the time to pull out this thing. Okay, where do I have to go? Or there, I'm guessing. Yep. Is he in here? Oh. There's the big thing. So, hopefully there are more... Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, that's not good. Oh my god, he's ugly. Come on, hit him. Oh, he's still alive! Why me? Why I chose this game? I kinda don't think I was supposed to fall down here. Yeah, I saw the mutants and... Am I stuck? Really? Oh, at least I can climb up here. I thought I was dead. Okay. So, I will check the house. Fuck it. Some ammo, please? No? Oh, that guy. That's always nice to see. I like their little headlights. Everybody has them. Hello? Anybody home? Okay, let's go up. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Let's burn those things. I hate those little things. Why does everything have to be so scary in this game? Okay, the people aren't so scary, but they're just crazy. But everything else? Come on. What's that? How do we know the combination? Artyom, you've been here? I don't want to jump down. I think I'm going to take damage. Actually, what about the clock? Oh, it's no radiation here. I'm guessing I don't need this. I can hear something, and it sounds pretty big. Is that the Vale screaming? I can see him over there. I hit him and he doesn't even move. Oh my god, it's going to be like a boss battle, isn't it? It kinda sounds like a Vale. I keep hitting. Oh, we actually don't need to be here. It's like just an extra area. But I don't want to go in the water while he is around. Actually, do we have to go in the water? Can't I just run to it? Oh, we've been here. I fell down over there. So we don't have to go there. Okay, last guys who were kind of friendly tried to kill us. Should I go in here? Oh, no. Okay, and we are out of ammo. Almost, I have only one magazine. Okay, how can we craft these things? How much? Oh, we have actually plenty of the scrap. Okay, so this thing is going to be useful. Oh, we need a gas mask. How in the hell did he see me? Headshot? Please? Oh, there's another one, isn't there? Fuck, yeah, there is. Oh, so headshots do one hit damage. One hit kill. If we can land one, come on! Fucking zombie. That works as well, I guess. Oh, we have a melee attack, actually. It's out of gas. Are you fucking kidding me? I just beat him to death. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, it's good. Okay. Okay. Actually, nothing's okay, but... so there are zombies now. Nice. Oh, should we go there? I don't want to. We can go in here. Did the plant just kill him? Killer plants, nice. Would be enough without the monsters. Now even the plants want to kill me. I want to check it out though. Maybe there's something useful in here. Let me just like activate and run it. Actually saw the chemical thing on it. Oh, we can take the glowing mushrooms. Okay, interesting. New note. Oh, I think the chemical thing was something else. Oh, I still see it. Oh, we can take it. It's like a landmine. If you get too close, it explodes. Oh, I didn't want to crawl down there. Okay, at least I can take the mushroom. It's perfectly safe. Hopefully we don't have to come back here anyways. Hmm? What was that beeping? Mushroom. Is that all? For real? I'm guessing we could. That wasn't a good idea. Okay. Don't go into the water. Got it. Taking out the mushrooms. And then I will complain about that, but I cannot see shit. Oh, there's a way up. That we can. God damn, this looks way scarier without the mushrooms. I think my flashlight is dying as well. So where are we? Oh, we are... Hello? Zombies? Oh, what's in there? Oh, can we snipe him from over here? Yes, stand like that. No. Come on, I'm right over here. Stay. Oh, he didn't die. I can hear somebody over here. Actually, I can hear them everywhere. Did he see us? Yes, he did. No. Okay, there's another one. I don't think I will have enough. I won't have enough power. Yeah. Throw fucking rocks at me while I pump this shit. No. Headshot. Nice. Another headshot. No, miss. Doesn't he feel that? Who in the hell am I hearing? Okay. I kinda didn't think I had to come here, but... Oh well. I'm already here. Actually, I could craft some more of these balls. Balls, or whatever they are. Oh, this is crazy. Oh, they're actually coming for me. For real? I like how they are different colors. I kinda starting to think this wasn't a good idea to stay in here. Okay. Die. I'm out of bullets. I'm out of fucking bullets. Are you fucking kidding me? He threw a rock at me! How many shots do they take? And there's another one. Are you fucking kidding me? At least I won't worry about them being inside there. Okay. I don't think that was the best way to deal with that, but... Oh, what's that? Is there more? Are you kidding me? Actually, I think I'm going to take this thing. Like a little shotgun thing. But I got some upgrades for it. So dirty. Double barrel, okay. That's all? For real? Okay. Where's my gun? Come on. Are you kidding me? Why can't I pick it up? Not like pick it up, but... I meant to take shit out of it. Off it. Oh, come on, game. Please, let me. It's not going to let me, isn't it? I don't want to leave the silencer here. Oh, I took it. Oh yeah, nice. Okay, now I can upgrade this thing. Hopefully. Yep. I think this thing will be better against these guys. Hopefully. I actually think I killed all of them, so they won't be a problem, kinda. Who is making that fucking noise? Are you serious? He's the guy who was making all the noise. Okay. That is just annoying. Let's check it here. Because I think it's all cleared up. Some more mushrooms. Oh, there was something. Some crafting things. Actually, kinda need. Not kinda. I really need some ammo. Oh, what's down there? Should I check it? I think it's going to be that tunnel that we already cleared up. Is it? Let's see. Oh yeah, is it? It is. I actually forgot some mushrooms. And I don't think I'm going to come back here. Anyway, so... I can still hear somebody. Thank you. I think that's all. Oh no, there's one here. Oh, that's the water where I died. Okay, let's go back. And never come back here down again. That sounds like a great plan. Okay, here are the ladder. My gas mask actually looks a little bit like damaged. But if the game doesn't tell us anything, I think we're okay for now. Oh, some bullets. Okay. Let's go upstairs. I think he's going to meet us over there. Just quickly take these things, jump back. Almost. Okay, that works, I guess. And I was looking at the fucking camera and I fell down. So that's my only medkit. Wait, there are no like railings on that side. Actually have to go this way, I think. Don't fall out in there. Oh yeah, we are back. We could just I don't like that sound. Okay, we're fine. We are fine, kinda, not really. There's going to be mutants up here. How did I know that? Dead. Oh, he's killing everybody. That's kinda useful. Not everything, but yeah, the shotgun is the thing. What's he doing? Do I have to kill them all or what? Oh, two at a time. Hopefully we can do this. Oh, no, 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 no. I missed. I didn't miss. He wanted to throw a stone at me. Oh. Is that all of it? How? Oh, that's a huge bridge. Oh my god. Can we... It looks pretty steep. I can't don't think we could, but okay. Yo, what's up, guys?
You're pretty amazing, bratuha. That was crazy. Those mutants are pretty hardcore. The villagers are never have a chance against them. You just cut through them, blit. Well, it's a pleasure to meet you. Name's
oh. We're pretty high up.
Bet the
locals nice.
Wouldn't even talk to you guys. Opened fire right away, didn't they? Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill. They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world. So they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me, they were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блядь. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east. I'm sick of this part of country. There's just nothing to do here anymore. The cities are gone. Bandits, beasts all around. Lots of space across the Volga, though. Plenty of opportunity. So, I came here with my rail car full of trading goods, hoping to make a few sales on the way east. What a fool I was. I was lucky to get out alive. Anyway, since
you guys, I've been
this little plan I had, never had a chance to pull off alone, but since you guys are also going east... Now, judging by what I could see with my binoculars, it's a miracle your engine is still running. Now, by the way, take the binoculars. I'll show you where everything is.
Oh. What's everything?
See that section on top? It should lower if the emergency mechanism still works. Katya from the church should know better. I've never been to the bridge myself. There, to the right.
What bridge?
Huge hangar.
That's a terminal bridge. The cult is considered to hold it's covered it all in graffiti, schmaffiti, their tsarfish live there, you know? Stupid bastards. Even further right, see the building near all those carriages? Used to be a train depot. There are some bandits there now, but the place itself ain't bad. Oh, the area nearby isn't too bad either. There's a good hunting and stuff. I set up several safe camps around there. If you find them, you could rest, fix your equipment. Unless you prefer spending nights at an open campfire. Now, come on, let me show you my home now.
Your home? You don't live here? Oh, I can like mark locations or something like that. This sounds like that. Is there something there? Actually, where in the hell did he go? Why don't I follow them when they leave? Oh, there's a ladder. He probably went down here. His home. I thought he's living over here. Oh, he is. His game.
Ooh.
So
help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all the shit anyway. Come on, don't be shy.
Okay, wants me to use it? For real? Okay, I think I can clean my guns.
Oh, anyhow.
Oh, locker.
This isn't just a pretty face. I've got a whole lot of knowledge stored up in here. And look at these hands. They know how to fix stuff. You'll never have second thoughts about picking me up.
Oh, we can upgrade ours, this thing. Okay, that's cool, I guess.
To buy some smokes from the villagers before the assholes chase me away.
Repair?
Dumb Cretans didn't like my life. Yeah, I've been burned
from the village and the bridge. Okay, and we can clean this thing as well. Okay, I'm going to do that because it jams all the time. This thing was kind of okay-ish, but still.
But I guess you shouldn't start a fight with them right away. They are dumb and brainwashed, so they were probably just scared.
Oh, we can make ammo as well. Oh, I didn't know that.
They had come and right on time too. You have nothing to fear from them. Yeah. The bees, wow, that's another story though.
Ooh, bomb.
Take these ugly mutant bastards from earlier, for example. One of them, it's nothing. But you come across a pack of them, or just run. I once had to drop all my shit to just get away, and I consider myself lucky. Now, you could take the zipline down, just hook up, and away you go. Ooh, the motherfuckers are smart. Throwing rocks. Those things hurt like hell.
Okay, that's all good. Be good.
Humans are always worse. Some bandits came here recently.
Oh, really?
I have no idea what they want. They
okay, I'm bored of you. I'll just see flying my way down. Good talk, man, good talk. Shit, this is... Oh, actually, I wanted to get on top of this building, I think, at least. Or did we... Oh, we were in the second floor. Okay. There's really nothing here? For real? Empty? Oh, I think I heard something. I'm guessing it's on... I can take this thing, though. Anna's lost.
Those
Oh my god, that was kind of scary. Oh no 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 no! Hit him! Hit him! Okay. Anna is missing. This is a sound. But I think we are going to check it out next time. So yeah, I'm going to end it here. So if you liked the video, please leave a like. If you are new here, subscribe and click that little bell notification icon. And yeah, I will see you all guys next time. So yeah, bye for now.